Did you know there's a secret method to bypass having to go through the laggy Samsung home screen when switching input sources on recent Samsung TVs? Simply long press the settings button on your smart remote for 2 seconds. Then a shortcut screen will pop up, allowing you to switch to another input directly. Subscribe for more tips.